The question here is, what brought us to a point where 86 million people voted early?
COVID. I mean, that just completely restructured, reoriented, and revamped the whole nature of this race.
I can't tell you how important it is that we've changed the course of this country.
It does feel like a turning point.
It doesn't feel like the end of anything.
It really feels existential.
This election is the hinge point for American history.